my time training as an adaptive athlete and throughout all my time training other adaptive athletes, I've met so many coaches who were excited about working with this population, but were intimidated because they felt they didn't have the tools. So, Teresa and I decided to get together to make a seminar to provide all those tools.
As a former Marine Corps officer, now doctor of physical therapy, my passion lies in working with those with permanent wounds.
In this seminar, we're going to show you how to apply functional movement to every major physical impairment.
Understand how to work with someone with a permanent physical limitation in the functional fitness environment, performing movement